My name is Mike Buda. I'm here to see what NIU sports is really made of. Yes, they have a storied history of extraordinary athletes, but they've never met the likes of me. I challenge them to a series of events to see who is the top dog of NIU. Can the Huskies stand toe-to-toe with me? Probably not. This is Mike versus NIU. Take their lunch money, break their glasses in half. Today's challenge, I'm going cross-gender, the NIU gymnastics team. I know what you're thinking. Mike, you're a guy. You're gonna destroy them. Well, I already thought that through, and I already realized that already, so I'm just gonna have to tone my greatness down just a little bit. Let's catch up with the lucky ladies that get to lose to these little nimble arms. Well, first of all, are you guys planning on pulling a fast one on me like the Chinese did the Americans? Do you think you could beat a man like me?
Yeah, yes.
Really?
Look at your arms, come on.
Come on.
Brawny. Yeah, compared to that. Yeah, look at that.
Look at this. That's not funny. This is not a joke, this is serious. Watch out, I got somebody on the inside. Judging.
Hello, everyone. Hello.
Okay, you guys getting ready to do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
You say you're nervous.
Why would I be nervous? Look at me.
Perfect.
Percent.
Keep practicing. You suck. Almost 90%. He stuck that landing!
Now that's what I call a perfect landing. Who would have seen that coming? Well, besides me. Once again, my powers have overpowered NIU and what they have to offer. Put another W in the column for me. We'll see you on another episode of Mike vs. NIU. I'm out like LeBron. Too much chocolate.